Yahweh là aussi.
C'est Yahweh
là aussi.
Thank you. Oh, my God. I just wish we could have some time. Because when we face situations out there, we need to run, to our home. May the Lord God bless you, saints. It is that you do not have to lose the word, even whatever situation you go through. Whatever situation says, even when we go through situations, you do not have to lose God's word. Because of God's word, it is going to move you from place to place. It moves you from power to power. Greetings, saints. The word of the Lord. It's very difficult to listen to it. But if you can just make your open your mind, it's very easy to listen to it. Even when whatever they can say, it is very special. Greetings. The fact that I say it is special, even when you are young, God does speak to you. Even when you are older, the word of the Lord does speak to you. But what you are supposed to do, you shouldn't lose the word. Hold on unto the word and walk with it. Because it's going to make you strong along the Christian way. Once you drop the word, it's going to be easy to listen to other voices. I'm going to make an example of a man that was able to listen. There are so many people that were able to listen to him. But at the end of the day, they were able to, because they were listening to God's word. I just wish we could enter this year just like saints that have listened. Just like people that have been sent to the wolves. Because when a sheep has been sent to the wolf, greetings. Situations out there, we do go through them. But it is very important to listen to God's word. To other people, it looks foolish. But those that are perishing, it looks foolish. For those that are wise, it is the eternal word. It is very, very strong. For those that listen to it, they get strong, they get power.
Genesis chapter 9.
Before I sit down, God spoke to Noah, saints. I just want to say that even this year, God does speak even this year, just like He used to speak.
Depends
But who do you listen to? God spoke to Noah. If we can look at how old Noah was. Noah was 600 years when God spoke to him. He was a very old man. But God's message did reach Noah. Even when people had done the worst in life, God said He's going to destroy them. But you know, I'm going to send you. Go and build an ark. I want to announce this story. People that are going to be able to get into the ark that is Jesus. Whatever situations that you can face, because we are going to face situations. But those that are going to be able to get into the ark that is Jesus, they are going to be saved. Just like the ones that were saved before. Those that were able to listen to Noah to build an ark.
Zindlula zintweni ezizima jalo ziyangoba Zindlula zintweni ezizima jalo ziyangoba Zindlula zintweni ezizima.